Ugh, I can't wait for Christmas tomorrow. Let's just hope I can get a Christmas tree by then.
Hiya, you.
Wait, how do you get in my house?
Why you don't have a Christmas tree la? Ah, you dumb.
Ugh, let's just go to the store nearby. I heard they have good Christmas trees. What was it called? The low price store?
Wait la, I come with you. Okay, we are here.
Alright, so you guys must be the low price store, right?
No, we are actually the lowest budget store.
Wait, but doesn't that sign say a low price store? Well, that explains a lot. Anyway, let's just take a look at some trees.
Why are all the trees triangle?
It's called the lowest budget store for a reason.
Alright, so we need a tree that's exactly 27 square feet in area.
Isn't Christmas tree 3D? Why are we calculating area?
These Christmas trees are basically 2D. Like, just look at this. Anyway, to calculate the area of a triangle, first we need to measure the base and height of the triangle.
Does anybody here have a ruler?
So it seems like this Christmas tree is 4 blocks long. This tree is 4 feet long and 7 feet tall. What's 4 times 7?
It's 28 la!
Now divide it by 2.
It's 14.
Why you ask la? To find the area of a triangle, we need to multiply the base and height of a triangle and divide it by 2. This tree's area is 14 square feet, which is smaller than what we want. We'll have to check another tree.
Hiya, you.
Here's another tree. This tree is 6 feet long and 9 feet tall. Using our formula, this tree's area is 27 square feet. Exactly what we want.
Booyah!
Okay, let's get out of here.
Two, what is this?
It's our Christmas tree. What do you think of it?
Dude, what is wrong with you?